from the very beginning, so the going all the way back to 94, we we were one of the first to kind of pioneer the college recruiting space. And so that was cool to be able to do that and kind of change, flip the script on how kids were recruited for colleges. But then I think, the player development grew out of frustration. Myself, you talked about Bernhard and Naddelman, lots of late nights reviewing player evaluations. And part of that was just, getting sort of tired of saying, hey, this player needs to get their hips through or do this or do that. And finally we said, well, we're sending these kids off to college and, they got a lot to work on. So why not have a player development program, almost analogous to a major league team that has player development and A ball, AA, AAA. Why not bring the very best instructors and coaching to help each and every kid get the most out of themselves?
So fast forward to today, I still believe that's a key, the probably biggest key ingredient of what we do is being able to quickly diagnose a player's, areas of weakness and what they need to work on. Being able to effectively communicate that to a family so they understand where their son or daughter stands, what they need to do specifically to work on, but it's delivered in a very positive way. And then come to an event with us where those specific things can be worked on with a coach who can interpret those results with you. It's very common for coaches to be able to say what players can't do, but then less common to have a coach who could actually help you get better.